The year is 3307. Diplomatic overtures continue between the great powers. But behind this facade of peace lay schemes of falsehood and treachery. Federation forces continue to undermine our sovereignty with constant intrusions into Imperial space. Frontier surveillance has also spotted pirate vessels collaborating with the intruders. Lavigny's Legion and the Imperial Enforcement Division will stand united against the threat. And with the angels, we safeguard key interior lines of trade and communications. Let no corruption be left unseen. No justice left undone. The Emperor protects.